I think so. I think that the global community, they adopted the multi-stakeholder model, means government, private sector, also civil society, and there is a lot of pressure to have common ground and common understanding on such issues.